at the end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important. Stories. My uncle saw what he wanted to see.
Deckard sacrificed much to protect this world. But his work is not over.
What would you know about sacrifice?
Tyrael, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so. Brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Thank you.
believed. All your crazy tales. The work. You never finished. I will finish it, Uncle. I will carry on for you.
the shining heaven, Imperius. For soon, nothing of it shall remain but my laughter.
Was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. Both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious